You have got to be kidding me. Holy hot dang, y'all. This is the cutest thing I've ever seen in my life. And let me tell you, it feels extremely high quality and very comfortable. It is a mix of polyamide and acrylic. But let me show you the hottest part about this sweater. Hang on. You thought it couldn't get better. Even when you saw it, you're thinking, oh my gosh, high quality and comfortable. OMG. Y'all, that is breathtaking. That knot detail, the exposed back in the back. I am obsessed with it. Girlfriend, that is so cute. Your man's gonna fall even more in love with you when you wear this sweater. And if you don't have a man, I can bet your bottom dollar that you will by the end of the night. I'm kidding. I don't know if it's that much of a miracle worker, but it's something. It is amazing. I seriously love it so much. Also, as far as the single thing I just talked about that I was joking about, I'm single too, girlfriend. This sweater, I'm just hoping it'll get me a man, okay? I'm kidding. But anyway, I have something even better to tell you about. Here we go. Not only is it comfortable, high quality, and has the hottest detail in the back, girlfriend, I'm wearing a regular bra with this. What? I'm talking straps right here, straps in the back, and can you see a single one? No, you can't. Even with this knot detail in the back, you can't even see my bra strap. What? That is amazing. If you're like me and you love wearing regular bras, girlfriend, this is the shirt for you because it has that cute open back detail, but you don't have to wear a strapless bra with it or sticky boobs. That is awesome, awesome, awesome. This is going to be beautiful on all body types. Check out this little fur detail in it too. Super cute. Just adds more detail to it. And this comes in two colors. Blush. I'm getting this. Holy cow. Like, I can't even look at it without having heart eyes. Blush and olive. I'm obsessed. Oh my gosh, I'm obsessed. You guys are gonna love it. I can't wait to see it on you, and I can't wait to see how you style it. It's true to size. I'm wearing a size small right now.